these three things remain: faith, hope, and love. But the greatest of these is love. This is how we know what love is. Jesus Christ laid down his life for us, and we ought to lay down our lives for our brothers and our sisters. May the words of my mouth and the meditations of my heart be acceptable to you, Lord, my rock and my shield, my Savior, Jesus Christ.